Halloween makeup tutorial, and I am first applying just a normal makeup. It is kind of lighter than my usual shade, but I'm just applying it all over my face. And next I'm also applying some concealer on my blemishes, and then I'm just applying a translucent powder to set my makeup. Then I will be applying some more concealer on the outer parts of my eyebrows because we're going to have some fun with colors. So I'm taking this eyebrow pencil just for the front of my brows and I'm just normally filling them in. And then on the tail of my eyebrows I will be using this mint green eye pencil. And I'm just putting them in with mint. And I'm also setting my brows with powder. So I'm using an eyeshadow for the front. And from a different palette, I'm using a green for the tail of my brows. For my eyeshadow, I'm starting with these two eyeshadow sticks. And I'm just applying them as my primer. And I am of course blending them in with my fingers and then I'm setting them with two different eyeshadows and I'm just using my fingers to apply them. Next up, for the inner corner I'm using this frosty blue shade. And then on the crease area, I'm using a mixture of the green and the blue. But because I wanted a little bit more definition and some darkness, I also applied this dark blue shade. Then I went back to the second palette and I took this bubblegum pink just to apply underneath my eyes. And I'm applying it really heavily. And then I'm also applying the blue and the green on the inner parts. And on the outer parts, I'm further applying the mint green that I used on my eyebrows. Then for the eyeliner, I'm doing an ombre eyeliner. And I'm first taking a light pink, and then a dark gray. And yeah, I'm just applying them on my eyes. And I'm winging them out. Then I'm just putting in my contact lenses and these are 14.2 millimeters. And they're just blue and then I'm just curling my lashes and I'm applying these brown full upper lashes and also some lower lashes. Then for the face, I'm first applying a really strong highlighter all over my face, on the cheekbones, my nose and my chin. And then I'm also contouring with this NYX Wonder Stick. I was planning to do some green blush, but it kind of did not really show up. So I switched to this blue eyeshadow that I used before in my crease, and I'm just applying it on my cheekbones. and you kind of have to blend it really well, unless you want it to look like you just got punched in the face. And I'm also applying it on my chin and my collarbones and also on my forehead. Then, because I wanted some more glitter, I took this NYX Glam Liner and I'm just applying it in the inner corners and also on my brow bone, because why not? And then I took this Crayolan glitter and I first applied some lash glue to make it stick to my face. But you can also just apply makeup, which I found out later, and it sticks as well. And it's just a nice little step, because unicorns are of course glittery. And then I just drizzled some over my face, and because I could not cover up my pimple, I just glued a heart on it, because why not? And I'm using the two eyeshadow pencils for my lips as well. And I applied some glitter on my lips. And this is the finished look. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. It's a little bit more cute rather than creepy and scary. Just for those that don't want to look like a zombie or anything like that, you can be a unicorn! And it was a lot of fun. I felt like I evolved into my final form. And yeah, if you liked it, then maybe give it a thumbs up. And for more Halloween tutorials, just subscribe to my channel. There are also two different ones this year. And bye!